You alright?
You sure?
That was pretty gnarly, dude. You alright? Here, I'll get your bike up. Over the jump, I think he hit his nuts. What? Should I what? Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Well, I was gonna have you hold him.
Hey, look at everybody.
Everybody here is a freaking Honda, I just now realized. I'm on a Honda, they're all on Hondas. That kid's on a CRF 70, I think. I don't want to, like, plow through them all. Look at this bike is drifting so much mud. Alright? You sure you're alright? That was a hard one. Alright. Do you need help? I think it'll be fine. I think you just flooded it. Don't give it any gas. Just kick it until you hear a little bit of a sputter and then give it gas.
Stop.
It's just flooded. It'll be fine. You just gotta not.
That's why you always gotta do your lap or two and get the feel of the track.
I think he just flooded it, and that's all that's wrong with that, man.
Thank you, bro.
No problem. Before my bike sinks in the mud.